When this disabled girl was crossing the road, a stranger accidentally hit her and her crutch fell from her hand. The stranger didn't stop to help her. The girl was unable to pick her crutch from the road. In the meantime, a grandma saw this and she immediately came and stopped the cars and picked her crutch. She also lifted the girl on her back and crossed the road. The little girl was very thankful and she hugged the grandma. She also gave the grandma an apple as a thank you gesture. Subscribe.